using video and technology and screen for the stimulation of a physical transformation in the body, where do you find the inroad to that medium to use the screen to activate the body, and where do you find the hindrance?
Well, this is kind of funny. I mean, I'm a child of television, right? And I'm, you know, an intuitive healer, and I'm both those things. And when you work on the energetic level, there is no space and time, and intention is 99% of the law. So basically, whatever you set up at any given point can go back in time, can go forward in time. So when you do a ritual on camera with the intention that it provokes some kind of result in people whenever they watch it, it's set up energetically to do that. And that takes us out of linear thinking, which is Jung, the master, I keep saying these things, into post-Newtonian physics, which is intention-based. So for me, it makes perfect sense, and it's really exciting to do that, to play with technology and